Today is August 26th, also known as Women's Equality Day. It commemorates the passage of the 19th Amendment to the U.S. Constitution, guaranteeing to American women a basic right of citizenship, the right to vote. But did you know it took 72 years of lobbying and campaigning before women won the vote in 1920? Or that the women of the National Women's Party picketed the White House, were arrested and jailed, went on hunger strikes and were force-fed for the cause of suffrage? Hi, I'm Jessica Tava, member of the board of directors and former staff member here at Sewall-Belmont House Museum. I didn't know this history when I first visited Sewall-Belmont, and I was an American history major at a women's college. Nor did I know that there was a time in our country when women had no legal standing whatsoever, that they were the property of their husbands with no right to sue for divorce or custody of their children, or had rights to their wages that they earned, among many other injustices. Nor did I know that there was a time when an American woman could marry a foreigner and lose her citizenship. How did I not know this history? And I would be asked this very same question by the visitors on the tours which I led. Today we're more aware of the lack of rights of women around the world than we are of our own women's rights movements. Here at Sewall-Belmont, we use our unique collection of artifacts from the women's suffrage and equal rights campaigns to connect our past with the issues confronting women everywhere today. But we can't conserve and maintain this collection and the historic house in which it resides without your financial support. Help us share the story, preserve the legacy, and inspire the ongoing quest for women's equality by making your generous contribution to the Sewall-Belmont House and Museum today.